Yo, what is going... Yo, what's going on, everybody? It is WillowKid, and I am back with another episode of The Witcher 3 Wild Hunt. I know it's been a few days. It hasn't been quite as long as what I've done before, but we're gonna roll right into this game because I'm ready to play. It's been about a week. I've had a lot of stuff to do. I'm sorry, guys. There's a lot going on, and I'm going to hopefully include a lot on this channel. But as for now, if you guys are watching, I hope you're watching. Please just be patient with me. I promise that I'm not going to forget. I went out and bought this Elgato for $200, so I'm not just going to not use it. What'd you just say, boy? Interrupting me? He's saying, yeah, you need to play the fucking game. That's what he's saying. Anyways. Last time we left off, we had met with Yen. We got dressed. They want us to play this little prince boy. Really, we just want our clothes back. So, let's follow homie here and see what he wants to do. Because he wants us in the castle. What is... What? Greetings. What did you want? Tonight. My Witcher senses extinguish. You cannot do that now. So y'all, I hope all you guys have been good. Greetings. Yeah, there's people everywhere. Yo, these guys are dickheads. I don't know why they're talking shit. They can get up off my dick. I bet this girl wants some. To the stability. She's like, get out of here, bro. Not today. Not today. So we're just following this dude. I'm supposed to go and save some girl. Oh, really? These flower beds. Follow the Chamberlain. That's what I'm doing. Had to gank that real quick. I thought maybe it would tell me I was stealing. Once the gentleman is done, he should see me to retrieve his possessions. Yeah, okay. Talk to Yennefer. Where you at, girl? What is going on over here, yo? Girl, what you doing over here?
Geralt, that tunic, you look positively smashing.
Smashing? The only thing we smashing is that ass, bitch.
One I might even take you up on. We've matters to attend to. Now do you understand why I'm at Amir's court?
Mm-hmm. It seems we're in the same boat now. So, she's really back. No chance he's mistaken.
Look, that's more or less what she looks like now. Or so our agents claim. Our little witch has grown into a young lady.
It's been years since you trained
together at Camorne.
Oh, snap.
You haven't, have it.
I miss those awkward compliments of yours. But let's focus on C, alright?
Right. And here's the wild hunts after her. I'd find did they? How did they track us down?
Because of me. You see, I've spent months searching for Ciri, using locating spells, hieroglyphs, geomancy, anything, really. I knew the Wild Hunt might sense it, perhaps even find me, but I thought I tricked them.
Well, guess you were wrong.
I've sensed them on my trail, hunting me, for some time. If not for you and Amir's soldiers, they'd have gotten what they were after. I can't risk another encounter like that. Time to put away the magic, turn to more traditional methods. To the best tracker I know, you must find her, Geralt, before the Wild Hunt does.
So where's she been seen, or where's the, what does the Wild Hunt want from her? What does she, what does they want from her?
The Wild Hunt, what could it want from Ciri?
I've no clue, Geralt. Might have written them to ask, but I don't have their address. I know as much as you do. Must be about her blood, her gift. As for what the Hunt wishes to do with that gift, I prefer not to think about it, really.
So where has she been seen, exactly?
In two places, Velen and Novigrad. The trail in Velen is most promising. You should make that your first stop. Ask for a merchant named Hendrik at the inn at the crossroads. One of the Emperor's agents. He should get in touch with you.
That's it? No passwords? Secret handshakes?
None. Sorry to spoil your fun. Your boyhood fantasies about the crafts of the trade. All we have in Novigrad are unconfirmed reports, rumors. But there you will have the help of our mutual acquaintance. Triss Merigold. Apparently she's got a cozy flat on the main square.
Sure she'll be delighted to see me. What about you? What will you do?
I shall sail for Skellige. There was a magic explosion there recently. Blew half a forest down. I believe this had something to do with Ciri. I'll be in Caer Trold. Join me there once you've learned something.
Okay.
One thing before we go. Why didn't you contact me?
You know I'm about to stay and talk to this bitch.
You want to see me?
I didn't want to spoil things. I'd heard you and Triss made a great couple.
Yeah. I lost my memory.
That's your excuse. Let's drop it, alright? It's not what you think, or it helped me understand how much I love you. I don't wish to use any of it.
Yep. Time to get going then. She don't want to hear none of it. I'm gonna make her want it. Watch.
Indeed. So why don't I teleport you to
Velen
and get you there at once?
Not gonna happen. I'll go on horseback as soon as I can get changed.
Have it your way? Oh, and you really look quite dashing in black velvet.
Think so? Maybe I can have some of my armor lined with it. Good luck, yeah.
Same to you. And if you wish to learn what's happened in the world while you and Vesemir roam the wilderness, talk to Ambassador Vartra. That's him over there. And Geralt,
I wonder what he knows.
But try not to be a hero, alright? Just check those leads and come back to me in one piece.
Yeah, see, and she acts like she... Yeah. 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 Girl, give me another kiss on them lips. I mean, is there a button that I can press to smack that ass? Look how fat that is. Girl! Where are you going? Yo, what the? She literally just teleported. Yo, can I take this map with me? I can't. Jennifer, my dear friend, thank you for your letter. Forgive me for not answering you earlier. Your earlier attempt to reach me via Megascope. I'm trying to limit my magic communication to the absolute minimum. One never knows who's listening, don't you agree? I am delighted to have found a position at our gracious Emperor's court and wish you the best of luck in the search for his daughter. It is good to know that Ymir's intentions for her have become more. how shall I put it, mundane. Perhaps in these circumstances, an agreement regarding the lodge will prove possible after all. In response to your first question, I can state beyond all doubt that Ciri has not appeared anywhere south of the Yoruga. Believe me, I could recognize her magic signature in my sleep. I have not had any contact with Triss for a long time. I only knew that things in Novigrad have taken an ill turn. She mentioned something earlier about fleeing to Kovir, but I'm afraid that in the current political climate, that amounts to an impossible daydream. I hope I will soon be able to join you in Vizima. First, however, I must take care of some unfortunate yet urgent matters in Buclair. With my fondest regards, Frangilla Vigo. P.S. Thank you for the news about Garal. He always seems to land on his feet, doesn't he? Interesting. Anything over here that I could take? Yeah. Take a bread knife. Turn up the lights. A sword for witches? What's this? Who are the hunters, you ask? Folk like you and yours, I reply. The decent kind. Haters of lies. Doers of good. The kind who live according to the gods' laws and nature's laws, too. Those disgusted by machinations of witches, magickers, and non-humans. All that separates us from common folk is that we have the courage to take up arms, to defend our lands from evil, to slice out the gangrene that eats us from within. We haven't a leader. We haven't forts or land. Though God-fearing Radvoid supports us with his goad at times, we've not sworn him nor any other ruler any oath. We serve only the eternal fire, and we listen only to our own conscience. Who can join us? And who is... Yo, this is crazy. Yo, I'm sorry, I had to stop. But I'm taking all these books. The Wild Hunt? From farmers and herdsmen, milkmaids to midwives, all the common folk of the continent whisper, sharing tales of a wraithly procession pounding across the sky. The Wild Hunt, they call it. Winds and gales, storms and blizzards arise when it is sighted, and all grows cold, though the sun shone bright moments before. Some remember only the cold from the shock of the encounter and claim the riders come always in winter, but nay, this is not so. The hunt brings its own ice. Death and war gallop in its wake, or so the superstition goes, yet evil enough is the hunt itself. It takes folk captive, youths most often in the prime of their wilding years. With 10 to 20 summers behind them, the hunt rushes in and they disappear, only to return long years later with no memory of what passed in the time between. What? I just said something about not being able to remember anything, and that just said that I lost my memory. Does that mean that the... Yo, all that stuff is probably important, but I cannot spend time reading all of it. I just can't. She who knows. Okay. What am I doing? Retrieve my equipment from Chamberlain. Is there anything else in here? Got it. Got it. Got it. Got it. Got it. Yo, that's like one of my favorite things about these games is just being able to go and like loot stuff and explore and find new stuff to do. I think that's like the coolest part. Jumping over the table. Are we about to run? No, we're not. Yup. 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 Yeah, got that smoking pipe. Turn that shit off. Never mind, I'm not ignited.
It's a shame I have
no time. Yeah, well, guess what? I don't care.
Yennefer suggests I ask you about current events, the war, and so on.
Of course.
Let's talk.
The Emperor's silence should keep no secrets from each other. If you will, let us approach the map.
Let us approach the map. How's the war
going? I mean, apart from the fact that Elfgar's triumph is imminent.
I assume this to be a private conversation. We've no witnesses, so let's dispense with the propaganda, even that shrouded in irony. Our offensive was going splendidly until winter came. Edern was in such disarray that we encountered no resistance. We had reached the Pontar before the first snow. Only a weakened Kedwin remained, and the ravaged Redania, which had ignored the rest of the North's pleas for help. We thought they'd sue for peace, perhaps even submit to vassalization. We waited for spring, certain of victory.
Ravid? Submit?
Yes, a vain hope, I agree. Radovid sent no peace envoy, nor did he advance on our positions. Instead, he trudged over the snow-bound Kestrel Mountains and attacked Kedwin, his ally. This attack took the Kedweni by surprise. They were still mourning the loss of their king. Rudderless and dejected, they laid down their arms after a few lost skirmishes and joined Radovid. And so by spring, instead of two weak enemies, we had only one powerful one.
What about Kavir?
Kavir values its neutrality. Enough not to lend its armies, or more importantly, even its coin to either side. Returning to the war, this spring there was a massive battle in the marshes of Velen. Massive, yet indecisive. Both sides suffered enormous losses. Unprecedented. Radovid has retreated across the Pontar. He's safe for now, until reinforcements arrive from the south.
Yo, this game is so crazy.
Couldn't you just go home? Save everyone a lot of marching, not to mention a few human lives.
I'm afraid the stakes are too high to fold now. We can only go all in.
Yeah, of course, that's everyone's answer all the time. Yeah, thanks. I'm getting out of here, man. I can't just talk to these guys. I need to do something.
May the great sun light your path.
Alright. Let's get up out of here. So many books. There's so much shit I could just take.
By
returning my things.
Citrus and cloves. The fragrance will keep the gentleman's robes fresh somewhat longer.
Thanks, Bunches. Thanks, Bunches.
He wants his daughter back safe and sound as soon as possible.
Yeah, mention something of the sort. So long.
Word. So the quest is completed. This guy's talking shit. He's telling me to travel to Valen. What's out here? What's this? Nah, I'm not trying to play. I ain't trying to play no dumb car game. You all want my stuff back. It said, world map, to switch to the continent view, press triangle. To return to the map of the region where you are currently located, press triangle. Oh my gosh, dude. To open the map of a given region, move the cursor over that region, press X. Yo, Valen, where's Valen? Here, Valen, no man's land. The former Temerian prince province of Valen has become war-ravaged no man's land. Open region map, yeah. Fast travel.
Geralt and Yennefer would be united.
Yeah, so we fast travel into Yevon.
Geralt learned that Cirilla, his one-time ward, had returned from afar, and she was in danger. He was to find her at the Emperor's command and Yennefer's behest.
Alright, guys, we fast traveling. Guess we don't gotta ride the horse this time. I'm gonna make this episode go a little bit longer, I think, because I'm not gonna end it right at 30. It's been kind of a boring episode, but we're just kind of like learning a lot right now. We're trying to get on this mission to go find the king's daughter. So I want to put some good stuff in this episode for you guys. I don't want it to be boring, man. This shit's gotta be lit. This shit is taking so long to load. Villain. Damn. Oh, shit. Fucked up, yo. Quest updated. Go to the inn at the crossroads. Word, so we just cruise into the road, cruising to the road. Yeah, I'm not trying to fight nothing right now, neither. Like, that's too much. I'm just trying to find the quest and follow it. Who are these people? Who is this guy? Who is this guy? Who does he represent? Who's he repping, yo? Who you repping, son? Alright, come on, Roach. Let's get out of here, boy. We gotta go to the inn at the crossroads. Who are these fools up here? What's up, yo? What's up, yo?
What do you want?
Rejoice, for even a creature as depraved and base in nature as you can serve the glory of the eternal fire.
The glory of the eternal fire?
The corpses on the battlefield. Necrophages defile those not already rotting in mass graves. This is not right.
That's to be my good deed for the day.
A handsomely profitable one, I might add. I know your kind don't work for free.
Not interested.
Not interested. Farewell.
Yeah, get off me, dude. I don't want to do no dumb shit for you. People expecting shit from you. Come on, Roach. Let's get back on the road, buddy. Look out for enemies, yo. Keep an eye out for them red things on the map. Man, there's people hanging everywhere. Yo, right here. They don't want none, bro. What's this? Telekinetic blast? Mind Control, Fire Damage, Protective Shield, Magic Trap. Yeah, they don't want none, bro. They do not want none. There's like people hanging everywhere, bro. This world is so big. Oh, come here, bitch. Come here, bitch. You want some? What's this guy want?
When they come, I'll tender them. Meanwhile, let's you and me chat. Like to know who I'm playing.
John
Roberta,
serves in the 10th Maragon Division.
Long way from your army.
The army don't exist.
The army don't exist. These wild dogs around me are starting to piss me off. If it's fucking on my horse right now, I'm gonna be really pissed. Not helping your bitch ass.
Not that certain. You can wiggle free. Be quiet. Drowners might not notice you.
Yeah? Call me a fucking brick? Can I kill him? Roach, move. Why can't I get this guy? Can't do it. I cannot kill him. I can't kill him. Yeah, I'll take that. Get on the horse, bro. Yeah, he's gonna have to just sit there and wait it out. It's not my problem. We're off to see the wizard. Yo, these things are everywhere, bro. Why are they everywhere? Yo, they just murked the fuck out of me. Yeah, load the most recent save. Damn, I shouldn't have fucked with them. Do I gotta heal myself? Somebody let me know in the comments, please. Do I need to heal myself? We're at 30 minutes right now. We're gonna keep going for a little bit though. Because I don't like just leaving the episode like that. We can't just leave the episode like that. Nothing really happened. We gotta get all the way to the crossroads at least. At least get to the crossroads. This loading is really, really long, yo. Alright, let's go. Oh, snap. All the way here? Alright, we about to really get here. Come on, Roach, let's ride, bro. Wow, I'm an idiot. Yo, we really out here, dog.
Go.
Yo, why can't I jump my horse? I feel like I was able to do that. Alright, where are we going? Give me the map. My Witcher senses. When I can, like, sense shit. Not fucking with him. I don't care. Blasting right past all that bullshit. Alright, look how far we made it. Now Roach needs to kind of chill. The Drowners is what he called them before. They're over there. I ain't trying to fuck around and wait for them. What are you doing, you fool? Alright, cool, so we made it to the inn. Let's go inside, let's see what's in here. The Nilfgaardian connection. Talk to the innkeep.
Looking for a man, goes by Henrik.
What do you want with him?
Want to talk to him.
What about him?
Give me a bottle of something strong.
You gotta go. I'll open the back way for you.
Are you expecting somebody, bro?
Who is it?
Innkeeper, vodka.
Who is this?
Brave warrior, looks like. Got two swords.
Yeah.
Wonder if he keeps an extra prick in his trousers too. You fucking dead. Gonna say who you are? Or do I need a little bit to talk me now?
People talk shit. They don't even know nothing. Sounds like a lot of people I know. I only got a limited amount of time to decide.
No. Wouldn't want the grime in your hands to rub off on them.
Did you hear what I heard?
Yeah, you did.
Go away, or I'll kill you.
Yup, it's on, bro.
Iron fist he's got.
Where's Henrik?
Jack. Understand what I'm saying? Byron won't let this stand.
Calm down. Your Baron's no idiot. Seriously doubt he'll think you locals cut his men down with farming implements. Now where's Hendrick?
Mine lives in Heatherton.
Don't know where that is.
Other side of the hill. Looked that way this morning, saw a strange glow. Imperials on the right.
Damn, that was epic. These motherfuckers want to fuck with me.
Anything else you can tell me about Hendrick?
Odd fellow. A Roy Blue knows where, for no apparent reason. Shacked up with a widow. Whose husband was stabbed for a scrap of bread.
Baron's men didn't like strangers.
Aye, he stays out of their way. Always seems to know when they're coming. Always manages to disappear.
Hmm.
Thanks, Ace.
Go out the back. More of the Baron's men in the village.
No need to worry about me.
I'd rather you not make any more trouble for yourself, or as a solo.
Alright, so I gotta go look for Hendrick. I think I'm gonna end it right here, guys. I really think I am. It's getting really late for me, and we got kind of a good spot to stop before we gotta go see Hendrick. I will be back soon, I promise. Please keep watching. Leave me a comment. Leave me a like. Subscribe. What the fuck? Now, look. See, look. Now you guys get to see extra. Oh, snap. Don't die, bro. Dude's about to get it, yo. Alright, I'm over this. Fucking faggot. Yup. Fuck off, bitch. Anybody else out here wanna fuck with me? Huh? Yeah, this guy does. Why do they want this? They don't want this. I'm telling you, bro. This dude over here is shooting stuff at me. What can I do here? I want to mess with his mind. No. I want to blast his ass. Bye-bye. Come here, boy. His head literally flew off. Is this the back way into the tavern? What's up, y'all? I'm back. Alright, like I was saying before I got so rudely interrupted, I'm going to see y'all later. I hope you have a beautiful night. WillowKid out.